you must play long runs here on clay. But I mean, if you play aggressive on this surface, also you can be dangerous. But you need to be 100% physically, mentally, and free of pains in your body. And I'm just trying to stay hurt in this part of the year to improve my game and all my body in the second part of the season.
The food, we're getting a list of the restaurants to try out here, so definitely gonna try out the Italian cuisine. There's nothing better than a good pasta, in my opinion. And we're gonna go and probably see the Coliseum. I've seen it before, but we're gonna go inside and maybe do some different tours of that and the Vatican.